St. Francis coach Mark Karcher. I'm going to start by saying he's the two-time defending champ, and John Carroll took it away from him today. He could have had three in a row. He's only been coaching 3 years, so that's quite an accomplishment. But they had a pretty good run, and Greg got in foul trouble. Greg Lewis got in foul trouble early, didn't play most of the second quarter, and then he goes out of the game with 7 minutes and 17 seconds to go.
Right. That, I mean, at the end of the day, that was one key for us. You know, Greg is our big fella. I think this might be the only game he ever fouled out this year. Couldn't get no rhythm under the basket. We had to go small. Went with Mar Reese. Guys missed a lot of layups under the basket, a lot of easy chip-ins. We couldn't really find no rhythm. Everything was outside. We had to get everything from the guards. So, you know, all the penetration, they got bigs. They got two bigs to just sit in the paint. So, you know, with Greg in the game, it could have made a better difference.
And a strong effort from R.J. Williams in the fourth quarter. Talk about his play.
RJ's a leader. You know, he's been in these kind of games before. You know, always challenging. You know, he came on. He stuck to the game plan. You know, get everybody involved and step your game up when it's time to win the game. I mean, you know, the kid is a great kid. He's good off the floor. He's good with helping us get better. You know, especially with the younger kids that we have in there. So, you know, RJ going to do some good things for us.
All right, Mark. And McMillan, Jones, and Scott for them. A couple words about John Carroll.
I'm sorry.
How well they played, McMillan.
I mean, you know, like I told other guys, they stick to their game plan. Can't get them to turn the ball over. You know, sometimes it's not even worth pressing them. You know, their point guard is tremendous. You know, I like Malcolm, I like that. You know, the young kids. I mean, he got a good group of kids over there. I mean, he gets the best out of all his kids. I think his name is Jarrett. You know, comes. It's a good thing that he's healthy now because
Jarrett Jones,
he's a good ball player. And then with them guards, you know, them guards, they're real solid guards. They really are. Some, I think, one of the younger young, and I think, you know, by them preparing in games like this, they're going to be good in the future.
All right, Mark, you're gracious for coming on. Pretty well described effort on the losing end, unfortunately for you today, but we appreciate you being with us.
Anytime.
Thanks. Anytime.